I wouldn't look at a drunk if I...
Come on, punk guy.
Toni, how you doing? What's up?
You and me are gonna talk, Casa. Just somewhere more private.
So, where are we going?
Hey, now!
We're still cool, ain't we, Toni? I'll get you the money I owe, honestly. I just need some time.
I'm gonna pay it alone.
Hey, does your mom still like a spicy sausage? I can get us some, no problem. Talk about, Toni? Is it the protection money? It is, isn't it? Toni? We can talk about this, right, Toni? Yeah, talking is good. People just don't talk enough these days, Toni.
Stand there and shut your yap, Casa.
Yeah, okay, Toni, but I don't feel comfortable. Hey, easy with that, Toni. It's the on switch for the... Can't we be civilized about this, Toni?
Get
here.
special sausage meat delivery. No one told me about this.
Whoa! Which zoo did we knock off this time? There's loads of meat back here. Mmm, tasty.
Okay, I'll take them. It's a good thing Casa ain't here. If he finds out about this, he'll go crazy.
You don't like me. Hey, my fucking cop there, whip your fucking head off.
Thank you.
Hey! JD, get out here! Hey, JD, you little sicko, get the fuck out of here before I come in there and break your legs.
Shift. Thank God you're here, Tommy. I just had a tip-off that the cops are gonna raid us.
So? You got a license?
Not for some of the shit that goes on here. Salvatore is here, paying my girls a special visit, you know? We gotta get him out of here before the cops arrive. Meet him out front.
Never a dull moment.
You did well today, son. I like your style. I always have.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
You know, I think Vincenzo has taken up too much of your time. I could use a good fellow like you. Give me a call sometime. Uncle Sal will take care of you.
Hey, Toni. I can't come out right now. I'm busy, you know?
Why? What's going on in there? And what the hell is that smell?
Look, Toni, we're catering to some real specialists today. Their stuff is internet gold dust. What you should be concerning yourself with is that Leone gaming house up in St. Mark's. The Syndacos are going nuts about it. I heard they're gonna blow the place off the map.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
I got quick fingers, yo.
Toni, the Sindaco's got this place, the Doll's House. It's a casino and bordello in one.
Classy, so you might lose at the tables, but you can bank on the ass.
Well, the place is key to the setup over here. If you were to put it out of business, you know, blow it up or something, I'm telling you, we'll be golden with Salvatore.
Hey, boss, you okay?
Do I look okay?
No.
Then what are you, a fucking moron? You're always saying the obvious. I can't believe I'm surrounded by people like you.
Sorry.
Listen, I'm sorry. Toni, you're one of my most trusted allies. After what you did, you're like a son to me. Better than my son. Better than any son. Your mother is a lucky woman.
So I hear.
Anthony, it's over for guys like us. We're dinosaurs, or dodos, or dildos, or something. I tell you, even in my own family, I feel like Jesus, surrounded by 12 Judases. I mean, listen to this. I got a union boss, abroad no less, that I need to do me a favor, and she asked me for money? All I wanted was 24-hour access to the docks while the strike was going on. Strikes that I helped organize so my boys could offload some drugs. And now I get this horse shit? I mean, these are people that I personally fought for, people I've killed for, honest people. And this is how they repay
me?
It's
insulting.
It's a disgrace. We're finished. Men of honor like you and me. Listen, Toni, I want you to take something to her.
You're gonna take this crap off abroad?
For now? What choice do I have? Look, go down there, pay her off, and tell her I'd like to have a word with her. Go.
Salvatore wants to talk.
I'm not playing Salvatore's game. Thanks for the donation, kid. See you around.
Ugh. Put him up, you jerk!
Is this one of your new doggies, sir?
Mr. Leon.
Toni, come a star. I'm glad you showed up. I want you to do something for me.
If I can't get that bitch of a union boss on my side, I can sure as shit get her guys to play along. You got me?
Toni, how are you, my boy? You look a little thin. Isn't your mama feeding you right?
Oh, I'm good, Mr. Leone.
Listen, these union guys, they're getting me pissed. It looks like some of them are starting to see things my way, but we just need to turn up the heat on some of the less than receptive union big shots. You know what I'm talking about?
Thank you.
this strike will continue until I get some assurances from this city. Mafiosi thinking they can run the union can think again.
Listen to this shit.
They don't scare me. I got bigger balls than all of them.
I should call a hit on this bitch. She's taking me for a ride. Well, two can play at that game. Toni, you're gonna deliver a message for me.
What ferry station and step on it?
Set it. And don't forget our little agreement, lady.